Okay, so I haven't worked out in about 2 months, easily, okay? And although I don't think that my body isn't where I want it to be, I like where my body is. Because just from years of working out, I love that my muscles remember and they maintain, you know, the muscles that I've built over the years. So not in my best shape, but still feeling good about my shape because I've got years of like working out and taking care of myself. So I got some work to do, gotta lose a couple of pounds, straighten up the mid area here, which is kind of my weak point after having kids for me. But I own it. I'm a proud mom. Wouldn't take it back for my boys and the joy that they've brought to me. So this is what a mom of, 52 looks like? Not bad, all right? So keep your chin up, ladies, fly mamas out there, and just get to it, work out. You fall off sometimes, happens to the best of us, you just gotta get back on it, okay? So I hope I'm a little bit of a motivation for you and inspiration too. Let's get it, okay? It's 2020. Peace out, just Jossie.